Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Alan, the Lame Gamer, and we are playing Among the Sleep again. This is episode 2. We were just knocked out of our crib after our bear has disappeared. Is my dick blocks over here? No, they are not. That is upsetting. I purposely made the dick... Whoa! Did that just close on its own? Or did I bump into it? Don't know. Q and E to peek around corners. Peek. Okay. So I don't know if this is supposed to be gibberish to me because I'm an infant, or is it really some kind of alien language? Now, I do love the idea behind this game because it's kind of like a puzzle platforming almost. You're a child, so you have to... you're a toddler. You can't do things like you normally would. Being a full-grown adult playing navigating a world. The hell's going on? My mom's doing laundry this late? Oh well. Anything in here? No? Whatever. Got a ball. I'm happy. Okay, I can't open that, and I can't open... Well, this plug looks like something I can interact with. And I could. That's cool. Oh.
Thank you. Something's... not right. We need to find your mother.
Okay. You know, I think it's just gibberish to me, because why would it be on the hot water heater? Oh, this is now open all of a sudden. Cool. I'm a toddler running downstairs! Oh, I can't run down the stairs.
You have to be very quiet. You don't know what might be listening.
Ghosts? I don't know. Alright, so stuff has been knocked over. Let's go under here. My mom left the TV on. She's a drunk. My mother is a drunk. Oh! Lightning. Just lightning. No big deal. Yeah, this has gotta be... Oh, here's the weird block again. Okay. It's just gotta be gibberish because I'm... Oh. Just gotta be gibberish because I'm a baby, so I can't read. What is that, an apple? Delicious. Is that my little baby heart running? Oh, milk! Yo! Put your shit back in the fridge when you're done with it. Jesus, wait, what does that say? Ost, Ike, Frack, Frackist? Whatever. See, that's in English. But some of the other stuff looks weird, so I don't know what's going on. Let's just... I can't reach. Let's bring a chair. There we go. The idea of doing this is pretty sweet. Like, you know, you can't reach something, you have to move something to get to it. Hooray! Well, you're terrifying. Who puts their shoes there? The devil. What is that noise? What is this? I can spell. Aw. Huh. There's such weird sounds. Oh my god. I don't know if you guys are hearing this, but you should probably be wearing headphones for this, because there's some weird sounds happening in my ears right now. Okay, so where are we? Are we in some kind of office? Here's a safe. Oh shit, I totally forgot about the light I could do. Oh. Alright. Well, that's not a
upsetting noise. Let's climb up here. These puzzles, I mean, this is the first stage, so I guess it's not meant to be super fucking hard. Open! Let's go say hi to our mom. Who sleeps like that? Like, completely covered up.
She's not here.
Grumpy Cat! Oh my god, Grumpy Cat, come with me. Grumpy Cat, come with me. Alright. Alright, now I'm actually getting freaked out. And I hear music. Check if it's safe. He didn't go very far. Check if it's safe! Didn't I just come through here? Like, why couldn't I... Whatever. This is dumb. Whatever. Whatever. Oh! 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 Oh, what was that? What is that? No! No, I don't need that! No, I'm a toddler! Oh... I don't want to play this anymore now. What the fuck is this shit? What is this? This is not normal! And because this is a video game, I have to go in here! Because it's not normal! Normal things you don't go for. Fuck your paint can. I'm taking this shit with me. Fuck you! I don't like being scared.
Can you see your reflection?
I don't see shit!
It's her, but it seems more like a memory.
Does it? What is this? Okay, let's crawl in here. I have an inventory? Okay. Am I supposed to climb into this? Because this is where the sound's coming from. Yeah, so I guess I should just drop down. Alright. Oh, loading. Okay. So it doesn't see me break my tiny little infant feet. Okay.
Are you alright?
Where the fuck are we?
What is this place?
I don't know, you tell me. Are there any more? Yes. No, don't glitch, please. I need a T. Come on. Why am I doing this? There we go. Yo, what the fuck, Bear? You knocked over- Oh, fuck you. God damn it. You know what, guys? In the next episode, thanks for watching. I'm mad. You fucking suck. God damn. You bad bear. That was me smacking you. In the next episode, we will continue from where we left off here, and we will figure out what the fuck is going on in this crazy-ass world, I guess. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to comment, subscribe, leave a like, do all that fun stuff, and I will see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.